Daddy!
Mom always wanted to come back here.
I'll see what I can do.
All set? Let's go.
Anything will help.
Talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples.
Thank you.
Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
No, I believe you might be able to do this for me, huh? When the mad... Please.
Sure.
Thank you.
We were attacked by... I made some...
Yes.
Put my poster all around.
She has diabetes. And with that,
yes.
Oh, God.
You need supplies? You won't find.
Yesterday, we.
Of course.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least.
Let me know when it's over.
Alcohol. I'll do my best. Good.
Y'all should talk to Mother Helen. She's the one in charge.
Huh?
anyone can hear this, we have taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for him...
Maybe there's something useful.